He's in God mode, Beast. There's no point. He's a terrible player, so he has to use glitches to win, and that's what he will always use. So all his kills on me, I don't fucking care about. You can't kill him, he's in God mode for like the third time. I've told you. If you can vote kick him, that'd be best. That explains it. The 0.73 KD. That explains it. Yeah, legit, but I'm getting in a tank to get this fucking faggot out of fucking God mode because he's a bitch. I'm still coming back.
What you need, boss? Wheels? I can bring 'em round. It's on the way.
No, I don't know that faggot. That faggot's in God mode. Fuck him. And purple dude whooped bees, so. I will. No, he don't die. He's in God mode for like the ninth time. Not for you. Not for you. Do you not know how to take people out of God mode? Clearly not. Look at his ass under my tank. Who, me? No. You've killed me before. I've been killed right in front of you. I wonder what happens if I get out, if he gets out from underneath. Is he? Bitch. Dumbass. No, I'm talking to your fucking dog. Yes, I'm talking to you. Fucking cops. Yeah, I'm out. I'm not doing this with this God mode pussy. Fucking goddamn. Nobody wants to fucking vote kick him because they all like him. Swear to God, if there's God mode in GTA 6, I'm not playing. Oh yeah, go look at them fucking glitches, you pussy. Oh yeah, do the money glitches. Please do. I can't wait until they reset your ass.
You in today? Better than when she came in, that's for sure.